الحمد لله رب العالمين، له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل، وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Brothers and sisters in Islam, listen to some of the things that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said about good character, good manners. أثقل شيء في ميزان العبد يوم القيامة is to have good character, good manners. The heaviest thing in a scale of a believer in the day of resurrection is good manners. إن الرجل, this is another hadith, إن الرجل ليبلغ بحسن خلقه درجة الصائم القائم. A person will attain the status of someone who fasts every day, prays tahajjud every night, because of his good manner. Good manner. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam tells you that إِنَّ مِنْ أَحَبِّكُمْ إِلَيْ, the most beloved to me, the people I love most, وَأَقْرَبُكُمْ مِنِّي مَجْلِسًا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, and they will be the closest to me in the day of resurrection, أَحَاسِنُكُمْ أَخْلَاقًا, the people who have good manners, الَّذِينَ يَأْلَفُونَ وَيُؤْلَفُونَ, those that you could approach them and talk to them, they are smiling, they are optimists, have a positive attitude, not complaining all the time, not whining about everything. وَإِنَّ مِنْ أَبْغَضِكُمْ إِلَيْهِ, and the most hated of you to me, وَأَبْعَدِكُمْ مِنِّي مَجْلِسًا يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ, and they will be distant from me in the day of resurrection. Listen, listen. الْمَشَّاءُونَ بِالنَّمِيمَةِ, those who do namima. What is namima? You take a statement from here to here with the intention of spoiling a relationship between two brothers. Oh, he said this and that. You know what he said? He said this is, you said, and he said this is, and who said? He said this is. المفرقون بين الأحبة, those who try to separate two loved ones. A person that the people like, or he is like to the people. شوف. والمريدون للبراء العنت, وفي رواية العيب. And those who are after the innocent people, they just want hardship for them, or they want to disgrace them. النبي يقول لك من تتبع عورة أخيه, if you go after the عورة of your brother, try to disgrace him, فضحه الله ولو كان في بيته. Allah will disgrace him even if he was in his house. يعني النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, يعني just to let you know, هذا الدين is not just عبادة and خلاص. لا, يا رجل, امرأة دخلت النار because she was harming her neighbors. الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم was told about a woman who prays, who fasts, who does a lot of صدق, but she is mean to her neighbor. قال هي من أهل النار, from the fire, from the people of fire. And another woman, she does not have whole a lot to give صدقة. ما في. تدي بس some milk sometimes because she doesn't have. But she is good to her neighbors. She is good to her neighbors. Rasul صلى الله عليه وسلم says, هي من أهل الجنة. She is from the people of جنة. يا إخوة, امرأة بغي. امرأة بغي. Prostitute. أعزكم الله. وحفظ الله أهلكم وأهليكم جميعا. Prostitute وانت جنة for being good to a dog. A dog. She giving the dog water. What about if you try to be good to another human being? Someone who says, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله. This woman went to Jannah because of treating dogs, a dog. هذا هو ديننا يا شباب. This is our religion. This is our deen. If you want to be part of this, المسلم يأتي يوم القيامة بصلاة وزكاة وصيام. والله ولست بحانف. You will pay for every little word that you said. والله ولست بحانف. You will pay for every little act that you did. Because it's recorded. ما يلفظ من قول إلا لديه رقيب عتيد. And you will lose your حسنات. أتدرون ما المفلس؟ Who is the bankrupt? My companions. قالوا المفلس من لا درهم له ولا متاع يا رسول الله. The bankrupt is somebody who does not have assets nor cash. قال no. لا. المفلس من أمتي. The bankrupt from my ummah. Someone who will come in the day of resurrection. صلاة. زكاة. صيام. حج في رواية. أهو. جمع الحسنات. He compiled all type of حسنات. ولكن يأتي وقد شتم هذا. He insulted this person. قذف هذا. He slandered this person. أكل مال هذا. What is going to happen? فيؤخذ هذا من حسناته. The person whom you slander will take your good deeds in the day of resurrection. الحسن البصري, one of the icons of this ummah. He is one of the predecessors. He learned about one person in his town just slandering him. ما هو هذه سنة؟ هذه سنة. ميراث الأنبياء هذا سنة. يا بني أقم الصلاة وأمر بالمعروف وانهى عن المنكر واصبر. Anyone who takes the field of enjoining good and forbidding evil, he must get a share. Because half of the people are going to love you and half are going to hate you. That's the nature of things. Because you're trying to change and people don't want to change. You're telling them this is bid'ah and they tell you, no, this is not bid'ah. You're telling this is haram. No, we're used to that. So they're not going to like you. فالحسن البصري, somebody was slandering him in town. Just to let you know how they comprehended this deen. He called upon the person who's working for him. And he learned that this person loves dates. He loves to eat ripe dates. He told him, go to my garden, collect the best dates you can find, wrap it so beautifully, and take it to him and tell him, شكراً على حسناتك. Thank you for your good deeds. Thank you for your good deeds. هذا هو. يحبس المؤمنون على قنطرة. After the believers go across that bridge on the top of the hellfire, they will be placed in another narrow bridge. Why, المظالم, you slandered me, I need my right back. I need my... هكذا. فاتقوا الله حيثما كنتم واتبعوا السيئة الحسنة تمحها وخالقوا الناس بخلق حسن. Brothers and sisters in Islam, be mindful of what you say. Be mindful of what you write. Be mindful. Be mindful. because you will pay for it. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا إسرافنا في أمرنا ثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. اللهم إنا نعوذ بك من الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن. اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها أنت وليها ومولاها. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم وأقم الصلاة.